This is Mission Control Houston. As you can see, the first tower now being retracted. We are less than 30 seconds from the liftoff of the 40 Progress cargo craft. And the second tower now retracted, standing by for the main engine. And the ground control team now confirming we have liftoff of the 40 Progress cargo craft. We're 10 seconds into the mission and it's nominal. The ground control team reporting everything going nominal thus far, 20 seconds after the liftoff. And the ground control team continuing to report everything going nominal. They have reached max Q. Again, the Progress 40 cargo ship now launched at 10:11 a.m. Central Time, 9:11 p.m. from Baikonur. That launched from the Baikonur Cosmodrome in Kazakhstan, now bringing with it several thousand pounds of supplies and equipment to the International Space Station. And the ground team just reporting they have had the first stage separation. The ground team continuing to report and monitor systems, everything going smoothly and nominal for the Progress cargo craft, the payload fairing now separated.